Quality Matters provides several tools to help subscribers implement quality assurance processes at their institutions. One such tool is the self-review tool, which allows you to review your own course using the Quality Matters rubric. To access the self-review tool, you will first need to sign into the MyQM website, located at qmprogram.org/myqm. If you do not already have a MyQM account, you may create one on the sign-in page by entering your email address, selecting No, I am new here, then selecting the sign-in button. You will be prompted to complete and submit a short form, including the creation of a password. To use the self-review tool, sign in to MyQM using your username and password. Select the appropriate tab for your program at the top of the page. In this video, I will select the Higher Education tab. Select the My Tools menu on the left. Under the My Tools menu, select the Course Review System link. From here, select the My Course Reviews menu, then select the Self-Reviews link. To begin a new self-review of your own course, select the Complete New Self-Review link. Enter a title for your self-review. For instance, you may want to include the course name and number along with the date of the review. Each Quality Matters rubric standard is listed on the self-review worksheet. Annotations for each standard may be accessed by selecting the blue annotation link at the end of each standard text. For each standard, select either the Met or Not Met radio button as it pertains to your course. You may use the Recommendations text box and text editor to store recommendations for each standard. The self-review worksheet can be saved and edited at any time. To save the review, scroll to the bottom of any general standard section and select the Save Self-Review button. To return to a review in progress, select the Self-Reviews link under the My Course Reviews menu. Select the Edit link for the review you wish to continue. Once all standards have been marked as met or not met, select the Save Self-Review button. The result of the self-review displays, showing total points awarded and the final result. To view the detailed report on the screen, select the View Review link. The on-screen version is formatted for printing using your browser's print function. To share the detailed report by email, select the Self-Reviews link under the My Course Reviews menu. Enter an email address in the Email Review column for the review you wish to share and select the Email Review button. A confirmation message displays and the recipient has received an email with a PDF of the self-review attached. To return to the self-review list, select the View Self-Reviews link. You can access the Quality Matters self-review tool and other tools at any time by signing in to MyQM. For assistance with MyQM or any QM tools, select the Help link, which appears at the top of every page in MyQM.